Can I help you?
You are a scientist?
I'm a science teacher.
I have questions.
I'm not sure that I'm going to be able to be of service to you, Rabbi.
I'm not a rabbi. My wife, she died. I fear her soul is suffering until she returns to the earth. What's to become of her body?
They use pigs. They most closely resemble people.
The body is reduced to tiny bits of skin and bone.
And how long does this take?
I suppose one could bury a pig. I don't imagine that that's
kosher?
I buried a pig.
We're having office hours here. Just realized nobody knows where I am. Should have left a note. This is unscientific at best. You mean a pig more like your wife. No offense.
Will this make you better?
I hope it will.
I'm here to see Schmel. He's a friend of mine, a business friend. Look, it's a body farm in Tennessee.
What's a body farm?
We have on our hands a woman. She was buried 6 feet under back in June. What's that body gonna look like right about now?
Where did you say you were from?
His blood is on our hands.
His mud is on my carpet. What are you after, Schmel? What is this all about?
I don't know.
What's your friend's name?
Schmel. Schmuel.
Jesus loves you, Schmel Schmuel.